So let us discuss about clinical data management, or how we are going to manage the clinical data and what is the significance of clinical data management. Okay, so in the, you know that clinical trials are intended to find answers for research questions by generating high quality data to prove or disprove a hypothesis. Okay, so managing this clinical data, it plays a very important role in clinical research. Okay, so we are going to see about what is clinical data management. So basically, clinical data management is the collection, integration, interpretation and management of clinical data. Okay, so this clinical data should be accurate, stringent and should be in compliance with the regulatory requirements. So clinical data management is involved in all aspects of processing the clinical data, working with a range of computer applications, database systems to support collection, cleaning and management of subject or trial data. So how we can manage this clinical data? It is with the help of CDMS, that is Clinical Data Management System. That is basically the software or the computer applications that is being used to manage the clinical data. So there are different tools available for managing the clinical data, both commercial as well as open sources. Okay, so the commercial tools which is available for managing the clinical data are like ClinTrial, okay, Rave, then Medidata. All these are, you know, the commercial tools which is available in clinical data management.